The janitor fired for cutting down a Mary Poppins mannequin in an Omaha cathedral will not have to pay restitution. At a sentencing hearing on Holy Thursday, the court ordered Mark Kenny to pay $100 in court costs and nothing more. Neither the cathedral nor the archdiocese pursued the case against Kenny, and the female representative of the archdiocese even said, had she been with Kenny that day, she would have helped him remove the secular icons from the church.